We have been silent witnesses of evil deeds. We have been drenched by many storms. We have learned the art of equivocation and pretense. Experience has made us suspicious of others and kept us from being truthful and open. Are we still of any use? Dietrich Bonhoeffer.